Hey, put a little of this in there.
So it's a bit of a busy week over here. As you can see, we still got Blotty's hatch in the background while we wait for the tranny to get finished up. Turned out to be a bad shift selector. I believe we have Ream CRX showing up again later on today. And we also got this. So, little K20 hatch, we're doing a clutch and flywheel on. I got most of the bolts out already up top. Wanted to be kind of quick with this. Fighting the weather. Yesterday it was like 88, today is 67 and it's kind of cold. So, let's get into this one. So we're gonna knock off the 6 12.10 millimeter bolts. Get underneath for the other two. This one, angry pussy. Reusing that disc. And now we're gonna get the 8 flywheel bolts. These are 12.17s. One, 2, 3, 4. That one was loose. That's not good. 5, 6, cat's really going through it. 7. Alright, so it looks like it's just a stock clutch and flywheel in here. You can kind of see, it was just grabbing around the edges. Grabbing around the edges here, it was kind of missing all this. This is from when it fell out of the car when we took the pressure plate off. And the same thing on the back, looks a little glazed up. Same thing, pressure plate, got some hot spots. Same thing with the flywheel. But we're not gonna be reusing these. We got a bunch of new stuff and I don't even know what we're putting in yet. So let's take a look. All right, looks like we got it for down to the flywheel. Oh, it's already open. It's like a 9-10 pound fly. And the clutch. stage 4 six buck. Just make sure after you're done hitting the flywheel with the acetone, spray it down with some brake parts cleaner to get rid of any additional residue. That should do it. Put the clutch on. The locating dial is cured too. Alright, so I kind of didn't film the rest of putting the K-hatch back together because I just wanted to get done with it, and then I realized, shit, I don't have any way to close out this video. Well, it's been a few days, got a couple hundred miles on the new clutch, so we're actually going to end this one on the dyno, maybe a test hit or two, maybe. So, see what it does on the dyno, and thanks for sticking around. How you feel about it?
I'm happy.
Yeah?
I made 100 horsepower more. Yeah, 100 shot, takes 100. I'm upset. I'm happy. I'm
going to
be very
good. You know who's looking for a race?
Now I'm going to take it. Stick it right fucking to him, you heard?
You good. Listen, keep the bottle about 1100, of course, okay? I will change that. If that thing pops off, it's going to fucking hit you in the face.
Let's do it.
The 22. Bro, literally, they're the same exact tires that Brian worked on.
Let's do it. Tomorrow.
Hey, Les, you coming down here?
Nah, you guys, people are racing. I bet. Bring the car. I'll bring mine.
All right, say Les. What am I racing, the hatch or the coupe?
My hatch.
All right, say Les.
I just tuned, Papa. I just tuned, so stay tuned.
I'm on the car. Let me know.
I don't know, man. Run what you brung, man.
Alright, I got you.
Alright.
This is
what
JC.
Yep. Alright,
say what? Run what you brung.
Let's get it, run what you brung.
Alright, talk to me.
Alright.